So today we're gonna cook palolo, and so you add butter. Decent amount of butter. Just to check my auntie, Auntie Tina, and Uncle Tapa, and then Matauki. And you add the onions nicely chopped. Basically melt the butter, bring it to a simmer.
A few minutes later.
Here comes the main ingredient called palolo.
A few minutes later.
That doesn't matter. And then you crack an egg. Can I plate it? Can I take a photo? What's it called? Once the water is evaporated, the shell is ready. Taste this. A little breadfruit, a little spoonful. Sorry, Mom.